Klaus? Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken. Fucking hell, you dumb German sod. You can't be that reckless with your landings. You get yourself killed. Blaskowitz! Pick up Caroline, put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
Hero.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Going to
fit,
Caroline?
Yes, they will. Trust me.
They will never fit!
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskowitz, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
That'll be all. We can go now.
Ha ha ha! You need keys. Idiot. I saw Fergus read in there earlier.
I did.
He has keys.
Welches Haus?
Das habe ich mich auch gefragt.
Fergus, I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yeah. Hang on.
Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Oh, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Now get the fuck out. I need a nap.
Why are you so close? Your simian shadow is overspreading my thinkings. I'm getting stupider around you. I know, but the equation made sense yesterday. I saw it with such clarity, and now it's meaningless. Oh, the variables are empty. Must find it again.
Have you looked for the concrete sample? I've seen some mold over there where they keep the aircraft.
Circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
All right, Klaus, but... Vork, this assessment is not going to perform itself.
ready, cowboy.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Well, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Not so silly. Such an utterly silly thought, silly girl.
Amerikanischer Trottel.
was a pine cone and a box of matches. along to Max. I'll get you home.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum? It's good. Cherry?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but is deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot Yishu documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Uber concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishuv.
The problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Bitte! Bitte, gute Frau! Sie liegt im Sterben!
Fang mich nicht an!
Zu massiv. Der frisst uns die Haare vom Kopf.
Nee, der kommt mir irgendwie bekannt vor. Der sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, geh hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
auf, sonst schieß ich! Besser. Hör zur Arbeit! Luna, woher kommt ihr? Mein Name ist 35 Herr. Mein Name ist der Kompetisch.
The first day is tough, my friend, clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nymir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survived for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while. My, it didn't look. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Do you want to go there? Do you need a rector uniform?
Who have attempt?
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade the uniforms, let you. But they need to distract the guards first.
I see.
Think of ways to distract the guards. They work for you closely. Take your machine. The guards will crazy what? Good trick if you want the guards off your back.
Thank you.